Hallelujah, hallelujah. Father, I come standing in the gap with the Williams family today. I thank you for the man and woman of God. And I thank you that you are the Lord of battle concerning their situation. We release, Lord God, a turnaround anointing in this situation. I thank you for Isaiah 54:17. No weapon that is formed against thee shall prosper, and every tongue that shall rise against thee in judgment, thou shalt condemn. Father, we condemn the voice and the lies and the strongholds of the devil. We cast them down. We speak destruction. We speak a turnaround anointing in this situation. We break the power of any curse, Lord God, whether legitimate or illegitimate. Father, we break the power of the curse. Father, we repent for anything, any obstacle, any trespass, any transgression, any word spoken that could be in the way that would hinder, Lord, the moving of the nail print hand of God. Father, we remove it out the way through repentance. And we ask, Lord God, for your power and your glory to invade this situation and turn it around. For you said this is the heritage of the servants of the Lord, and their righteousness is of me, says the Lord. Father, we thank you. No weapon, you promised that. I thank you that these are covenant people and they're in your covenant hand. And Lord God, I thank you for this promise. God is not a man that he should lie, neither the son of man that he should repent. Hath he said, and shall he not do it? Lord God, you have said that by your stripes, Greg is healed. And we release that promise over him. Every sciatic nerve, every organ in his body, we release your promise, and you do not lie. So we come against sickness and disease and hindrances and every attack against the man of God. Father, we thank you again that you continue to say in this word that this has been spoken, and shall he not make it good? Lord, you have spoken it, and you will make it good. Father, we just thank you. We plead the blood of Jesus over this couple. And Lord God, I'm reminded now even of how Job went through. Some theologians say for 9 months, Lord God, but you broke it. You broke the back of evil off of Job and his family. And I thank you that you're no respecter of persons. What you've done for one, you'll do for another. I speak strength to Greg. I speak encouragement to him and Belinda and their children and their household. And I thank you for breakthrough for your children, Lord God. In the name of Jesus, total deliverance, Lord. We decree it and we thank you for it. Amen and amen. In Jesus' name.